to another basketball tournament 1v1. And today we're going to be doing Clash, which is technically a game, which is a game where you have 1v1. If the other person makes the shot, then the other person has to go in the line again. The other person who made it has to stay in the game until they lose.
Deny.